track clear?
Thank you.
Mary Pozzi, what do you think of the 1968 TCI Engineering Camaro?
The car was great. You could basically put it anywhere you wanted to. Throttle, brake, steering, the car would basically take what you gave it. And the cool thing about it was it did everything really, really well. Fun car to drive. Very, very fun.
And how they handle and everything, and the slalom, the curves, everything. The whole autocross was just beautiful.
Stuff. It was great going down the back section. You could stop it, get it turned around, get the car coming back. What was neat is that you could go ahead and start applying the power a lot sooner than you would think you could when you're coming over the hump at the end of the turnaround back there. And the car just would sit there and squat down and take it. And you could gradually apply power, no loss of traction, no weird surprises where the rear end would start coming out. Very predictable. And that's what a good street car should be. No surprises.
Wonderful. Thank you very much.
You got it. Thanks.
Thanks. Bye.
Thank you for letting me drive that car. It's a wonderful car.
Thank you.